You're diligently working on an important document or crafting the perfect resume in Microsoft Word when suddenly, the dreaded not responding message appears, bringing your progress to a screeching halt. We've all experienced this frustrating moment, just when you need Word to cooperate the most. But fear not. In this video, we'll guide you through simple steps to fix the Microsoft Word not responding issue on your Windows computer and get Word back on track. But before we dive in, make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first method we'll try is starting Microsoft Word in safe mode. This approach enables Word to run with minimal features, effectively disabling any troublesome add-ins or custom settings that could be causing the program to freeze. By doing so, we can pinpoint and isolate the root of the problem more efficiently. First, close Microsoft Word completely. Then press the Windows plus R key combination to open the Run dialog box. Type winword/safe and hit Enter. Word will now open in safe mode, and you can check if it responds without any issues. If Microsoft Word works fine in safe mode, we suggest you to remove to review files contained in Word document. If in safe mode, you no longer encounter the Word not responding error. It indicates that an incompatible add-in is likely the culprit. In such cases, disabling add-ins through Word settings can effectively resolve the issue. Here's how you can do that. Open Microsoft Word normally. Click on File in the top left corner, then select Options. In the Word Options window, choose Add-ins from the left pane. At the bottom, next to Manage, select COM Add-ins and click Go. Uncheck any add-ins you suspect may be causing the problem and click OK. Restart Word and check if the issue persists. If not, one of the add-ins was likely causing the problem. If above two methods doesn't help you out, then you can try repairing the Microsoft Office installation files. Use the built-in repair option can help fix any potential issues with the Office installation. Close Microsoft Word and any other Office applications. Open the control panel using Start menu search and select Programs and Features. Find Microsoft Office in the list, right-click it, and select Change. In the Microsoft Office Setup window, choose Repair and click Continue. Once the repair is finished, restart your computer and launch Microsoft Word. Check if the not responding issue has been resolved. Keeping your software up to date is crucial to maintaining compatibility and resolving potential issues. Outdated versions of Microsoft Office may lead to compatibility problems, causing Microsoft Word to become unresponsive. To ensure optimal performance, update your Office suite. Open Word, go to the File menu, select Account from the list of options. Look for Update options and click on it. Select Update Now to check for available updates. If update is available, then simply update. If none of the previous methods help you out, it's possible that some Office files are corrupted. In that case, we can use a powerful tool like 4DDIG File Repair to fix them. 4DDIG File Repair is a user-friendly software tool that enables anyone to repair corrupted Office documents including Word, Excel, and PowerPoint files on Windows PC. To repair corrupted Office files, simply download and launch 4DDIG File Repair. On the main screen, you can see four file repair options. Select the File Repair tab and click on Add Files. Import your corrupted Word documents. After importing the files, click on the Repair button to start the process. Now 4DDIG File Repair will analyze the files for any errors or corruption. After the repair is complete, click on View Results and 4DDIG File Repair will display a list of the repaired files. You can preview each file by selecting it from the list and then click Export selected to save them to a safe location. That's how you can easily repair corrupted Office or Word files using 4DDIG File Repair. There you have it, 5 methods to tackle the Microsoft Word not responding issue in Windows. And remember, if you ever encounter corrupted or damaged files on your PC, whether they are Office files, audio, photos, or videos, 4DDIG File Repair has got your back. It's a powerful tool that can repair various types of corrupted files, no matter how severe the damage. For more useful tips, remember to subscribe to our channel. See you next time!